What is up, boys? Good, and how's everyone doing? Welcome everyone to my live reaction slash watch along of The Crow. This movie came out in 1994, and as always, there are links in the description. I'm watching this on Prime. If you enjoy the movie, give a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. And if you're ranking for all The Crow movies, leave those down in the comments, as well as any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch. That being said, we are starting at the 0 second mark. In hello, 3, 2, 1, go. And yes, this is my first time watching MGM. All right, rated R. Okay. Oh. Miramax. Beep, 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 beep. Oop. That's good. Brandon Lee. Isn't this Bruce Lee's son? The Crow. Oh, October 30th, Devil's Night. So he's just on fire. Okay. Okay. Terrible sadness. So, the crows take souls to afterlife? Oh, they crush the window? Oh, Ernie Hudson. The Ghostbuster himself. Is this us? Oh, Living Prince. Someone get married? Eric Draven, Shelley Webster. I don't know. It's their favorite day. I don't know. They want like people dress up for like their wedding. So many fires. Oh, there's a crow. Oh. Is this the victim? Oh, we got a skateboarder. Kaka. Oh, they know them. Who's Sarah? No, she's Sarah. She's not my sister. Oh. Lab Narek. Was he the one who went through the window? Like, now she has no one. Be careful about that one. She might become Batman. Well, there's the crow. 1 year later. It's like, is somebody doing like an insurance scam, or they're trying to get more like land? So is she the one who's like narrating? He's stealing flowers? Ellie Webster. Oh, she died. Okay. Eric Raven. Oh, crow. Like, no, I'm the day watchman. It's a symbol. Like a A with multiple. Okay. Tongue in the horn. A dog. I'm like, just wipe it all out. Okay, Mr. Taxi Driver. Come on, just louder it. Maxi Dogs. Hot dogger. Okay. Do they? Do they just make you fart? I don't think I've heard that. Like, usually they say beans make you fart. Okay. So, they're just busting up our arcade. Oh, they got a timer. Okay. Are they getting paid to do this, or they're just doing this because they're hooligans? Oh. Okay.
What took him so long to, like, get up?
He's a zombie.
Kind of looks a bit like Jared Leto.
Like, time to blow up the arcade.
How's like shirt ripping the back?
Like, yes, let's cause chaos.
You think he'd be like more decomposed? Does he know that he died? Uh oh. Okay. Boom. Oh. Like, I wonder who did that. It's like, why'd you get rid of your jacket? The crow lead him somewhere? Like, yes, come down here, into my lair. Like, come meet the murderer. I'm seeing. And they just leave it open? Okay. Oh, this is where he died. Okay. There's a cat. Wait. Okay, oh.
It's like, oh, my weakness. A cat.
Code violations.
Okay.
Oh, the racks in him? Okay. Or threw a knife at him.
Oh.
So they shot him in the back? Oh. Well, there goes.
Like, I'm back.
Okay. Just heals. Eating bullets? You guys are maniacs. Oh. Like, yeah, let me put a cigarette down on my tongue. Like, what is wrong with these guys? Oh, it's like, what'd you call me? Tintin. Oh, it's like, my knife's loaded. Oh. Are they in Detroit? What lunatics? Okay. Oh, Crow's just like feasting on the roach. Okay. Just fire. Ring bride. Pedo fight. Oh. Okay. He's just like looking through his own stuff. Okay. Putting makeup on? Like, yes, this is my shade. Oh, it looks like Sting. It's like, I'm not a clown, but you'll be laughing. They call me the Joker. It's like, where do you steal this from? Bloodslain. What? All right, playing the victim. It's like, oh, the crowd found one of the perpetrators. Okay, so he's Spider-Man 2? Let me just crawl on the walls. So does he just have like healing powers? Like he does parkour? Yeah, he can jump far. Like, I bet you're wondering how I got these scars. Can you see through the crow? Is it like a druid? Oh, doing flip. What a maniac. Oh, his knife. Oh. Jumping at him. Oh. Give me the knife. Oh, okay. Like, I love the pain. I haven't felt something in a whole year. Okay. I'm in the one. Listen. Listen to me. Do that, like, remember? Like, oh no! Oh. Like, how'd he give him the upper hand? It's like, oh, words are my weakness. Okay. He's just playing with him. This is the one who threw a knife at him. Oh, well, they missed. Okay. Oh, he just karate chops it. He had the third knife. Oh, caught it. It's like, oh my gosh. Oh, in the shoulder. Oh. Like they used to be a band. Sometimes it rains inside my head. The walls are breathing. On them worms. Well, that's the one guy from Final Destination, the corner. Isn't that? Yeah, Tony Todd. Okay. Back. Always looks at a snow globe. It's graveyard, okay. Dead? Oh, can you take him out? Like, well, I go on the sidewalk, but it's all dirty. Okay. Because there's like no place for like a kid to go. The police bought me dinner. Like, why are you back talking? Oh, the crow's on move. Like, does he eat? Oh. Okay. Oh, going in. He has a gun. So what involvement does he have? Oh, okay. What's the glass with his head? Shakespeare? Or Edgar Allan Poe? I don't know. Engagement ring? Oh, just shoots him. Oh, okay. You just put a hole through my favorite shirt. Well, like, why would you not just continue shooting him? Oh. Ooh. My hand! Tintin? How does he know this? Oh, he told him, okay. Like, well, that's unfortunate. Just stabbed multiple times. A turf hit? Got demoted? Okay. He just like graffitied it with blood? Like, where is it? And he's just looking for that one. Oh, he even has a keystone in it. Okay. A lot of candles. Is he trying to burn down his place? Like, nope, this isn't it. Nope. Mm-mm. Okay. Do memories hurt him? Bingo. Oh, gasoline. Okay. Shotgun. The pit. E-birds. Okay. One boy. Oh. Pirate nicknames? Like, okay, yeah. Tonight. Okay. Guitar. Well, you shot him and you saw him just heal. So what do you think they're gonna do? Oh. Like, well, okay. Oh, jeez. Well, I survived that, okay. No, oh, he's on fire. Stop, drop, roll. Stop, drop, roll. Oh, she doesn't have to pay for food? Oh. It's no way. Okay. I guess he wouldn't like recognize him because he has like white face paint on. He took his coat. Oh, looter. Oh. They're just like stealing everything in there. Well, you better go get them. It's like, oh, just vanishes. It's like, where'd he go? He's the wind. So they go in a burning building and just like loot all the stuff he has. Just a big, big mountain, big mountain of snow. Oh, she's burned the eye, okay. Why? Okay. Oh, so he's like the mastermind, but is he just like a, I don't know, mobster? Like, I don't think he cares, okay. How much does he pay them? Like he gives them protection, like he gets protection money and he like doesn't burn them down and I don't know. They don't, he just like, I don't know, murders and destroys their homes, businesses. Like, I'm gonna need 99% of your revenue. Oh, okay. Just saved her. Like, why am I remembering stuff? Right. A very sad clown. Sometimes. What? Is that what we always said? Can't rain all the time? That? Oh, he's looking back. Oh. They want the whole building? An eviction? Drawing his face paint. You're the face in the picture. I owe you one. Okay. So it's supposed to be like a mime mask. Ooh. Oh, me and my pet raven. My pet crow. Oh, nice. And shot up. Oh, I know what her mom's doing. We got the parkour master. It's like ka ka, says the crow. A squab. Like, yes, don't pay attention to the window. Oh well, he sees through him. Oh. Oh, how does he know that it's a bird? Okay. You got me dead bang. Like, yes, that's how I put on the makeup. Oh. Oh, it's closed up. Oh, okay. Like, you just saw him heal from the hand wound. You're gonna shoot him again? Oh. What? Three nails to put him up for the night? Like, I think you should be focused on your knee. Okay. You dead? Oh. Hello. Oh, take him in the bathtub. Okay. Like, oh, you like this, don't you? I don't think he's paying attention. I don't think he cares about what she's doing. She can probably leave. Probably get out the door and, like, go downstairs. Like, why is she still there? And drown him in the bath? Look at me! Oh. Okay. He can expel drugs? Well, somebody got sober real quick. Like, oh, my daughter! Like, why are you crying for him? Okay, that's interesting. Oh, like, oh, you like drugs so much. That's the bouncer. It's like, huh? Like, why is she going on a hurry? Like, let's wake you up. Oh. Where'd he get that big gun? Yeah, let's... Okay. Does that make me think somebody's up? Oh. Just kneels in the heart. It's the wind. It's like, what? Okay. Oh, he painted the crow on his chest. Amazing house? Does it crow? Oh, window's open. Hmm. Oh, he's behind him. It's like, oh, I think I'm about to have a heart attack. Like, I saw you. Oh. Like, I ain't afraid of no ghost. Okay. Does he drink? Boo. He's like, take a load off. Six stories. Oh, hospital. Hours. Did somebody like tell her that like he was dead? Okay, oh, they can just like tap into their mind. Don't touch me. I don't want to be touched. So he just has like mind powers? And like tell them who did it? What was he supposed to do? What was he supposed to go off of? Oh. Divorce. Ho ho ho. So he doesn't like drugs? Oh, no, he just wanted to drag. They're bad for health. Okay. Yeah, okay. Ooh. Well, like somebody else about me, sorry. Yeah, what are you gonna do? rash. Other than that, your date sucked. He just winked. What a maniac. So was he also in his band? Like, you still have your life. Oh, not the eyeball. Like, why would it not be real? Oh, he has a selection of swords, okay. Yes, let me show you my rapier. I'm Zorro. That's a sister? Oh, if he kills the crow, will he die? Is he, like, just alive as long as the crow's alive? Birdman. Like, yeah, he wanted me to send a message. Almost just touching the boy and his dog. Oh, right through the neck. Jeez. Oh. Okay. I powered. The janitor. Oh, feeding the cat. But like, why is the cat still there? Why has it been there the whole time? Okay. He's just playing song. Okay. And play vinyl. Oh, Hangman's joke. Last laugh. And a vinyl. Oh, there's the crow. Uh-huh. Can't rain all the time. Ka-ka! Ka-ka! Oh, T-Bird. And then there were two. Fire it up. Okay. I think we know the next one. Either Is he just like gonna rob the place and is they doing a thing? Like the big man? Oh. You can take the dude in the convenience store or dude in the car? Oh, he's in the back of the car. Smoking's bad for you. Oh, drive. Oh, that's not his car. Okay. Is it for? His wind is his. Oh, well. Maybe he can take care of himself. Oh. Oh. The turnaround. Oh. Thanks for the ride. I don't think he wants drugs or money. Faster. 100. Oh, got some cops. Oh, hot coffee everywhere. It's like not like they can do anything to him. Personal. Ooh. Hey, great. Okay, so he's using the bird to like navigate. Do they typically have like the numbers on the hood? It's like, no, my car, not the mud on the windshield. Like, are we seeing what we're seeing? Oh. Oh. Hey, well, cops can take care of him. Oh, well. Huh. Explosives. Put some fear in her. Relocation program. This is all about, like, property? Oh. Oh, he remembers. You and you? Like, we killed you. Like, oh, well. Well. I'm about to have a birthday party. Like, well, like, he got your vices. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, bye-bye. Oh. Then, Oh, flammable. Set it off. Okay. Oh. Jeez. Like, well, you like exploding stuff and send things on fire? Oh. The crow. On fire. Are you sure you're not the firebird, the phoenix? Him and his pet bird, Eric Graven. Oh. Like, huh, this is interesting. And the cop is just out. Like, it's like she's making breakfast. Just some, like, eggs. How long has she been, like, out of it? Where a weird guy just, like, who do you think? Darla. Like, well, you kind of deserve that. Okay. It's like, don't toss it out. I actually want the eggs. Oh, it's like, oh, okay. It's like, oh, you treat me like I'm your parent. Oh, okay. Like, we found another body. Jeez. Well, he knows who he is. Like, well, there's another person in the group. Like, I don't know anything. Like, oh, not my job. I'm just a patrolman. Love note. Suspension. Misconduct. Okay. Be corrupt. No trespassing. So are they just like moving people out, and what are they doing with the property? Are they just trying to make everything just like just trash, that way no one wants to live there, and they just build it up and like sell for a premium? Oh, burn photos. Okay. Let's just burn all the memories away. Oh, let me find you. Did you just like vanish? Eric? Wait, what? It's like, oh, to be. The car. There's smoke coming from there. Someone must have been here. I wonder who. Who would come to this place? Like, who's burning all these photographs? I'm your biggest fan. Well, you know he's there because the crow's there behind her. Down the roof? Oh, Peter Pan. Okay. What? Like, you mean the dead man? Like, everyone's saying the same thing. Like, whoa, 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 slow down. Well, I guess he's just doing the one man. Oh. Or you can take care of him. Like, well, I guess you can trap him. Oh, hey. The cop. He's just wearing normal clothes because he's suspended. Talking about Gabriel or Eric? Well, I'd say no. But maybe somebody. He's like the spirit. Your godfather. Wait, he can't be friends with the light people? So like after his vengeance is over, does he just like die or go back to his grave? Yeah, rocking out. Oh, there goes this amp. Oh, and it's a guitar. Oh, yeah, it's tossing it. Okay. Oh, well, the crow's on the move. Okay. Just crowd surfing. Mr. Careworn. Oh, got everyone here? Everyone that like works under him? We got the crime family. Oh. Yeah, okay. How are they getting profit from this? Like, it's all played out. So are these all the gang leaders? You can like kill them all. Anarchy. Like maybe we should. Oh, Emmy's listening. It's like, why not just do it for a night? Why not do it for more? Why not Devil's Month? Oh, gonna corporatize? Are they just gonna burn down the whole city? Oh. Oh, it's the Joker. Crisscross applesauce. I mean, because he sent them to go take care of him, you should go after him too, right? Take the head. Oh, I can't have him, okay. Oh, is it wise? Okay. Jeez. I don't think you killed him, though. Gone? Yeah, maybe you gotta capture his crow. Like, depower him. Oop. Oh. Gonna take them out one by one. Oh, you give him ammo. Like, you boss, let's get you out of this. See, I thought, like, he was gonna kill them all, but Crow's, like, doing his job. It's like, let's stop crime. Like, I'm after you. Oh, okay, big hole. Oh, slash his throat. Oh, he's doing flips. Oh, bow, bow, bow. Oh, all these swords. Like, thanks. Like, well, you said it. Oh, clothesline. Okay. Oh, bye-bye. Oh, you're going down. Okay. Oh, jeez. Like, yeah, I think you want to evacuate the place. It's like, why are you making noise? Be alert to your presence. Oh, good place for a sword. You want to see the pencil trick? Oh. Oh, through the window. Oh, well. Have a nice fall. Ooh. Oh. Okay. It's like, yeah, it doesn't have a gun. Stop running immediately while we shoot at you. Bow, 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 bow. Hmm? Oh, parkour. Like, so you can shoot at him. Oh. Kind of like Sin City. Is more colorful. I like how they're more focused on him than, like, I don't know, taking down the other guy, the bad guys. They're like causing him to die. Oh, leap of faith. Oh. Okay. Just gonna pick him up. I mean, now they know he's in your car. Oh. Well, bye bye. Like, this is my leave. Oh, just left blood. Oh. Just clean that up. Just took out all the big bosses. Huh? Can they take his power? Is that how that works? Are you sure? So his familiar is like his weak spot. Like, where is it a lot more quieter? Although this might, like, I don't know, cause a vacuum power. Oh, just blend in. Okay. I think he only has to like take down three more people. Ellie Webster. Oh. Okay. They're just sleeping by the grave. The canny rust? I mean, no one's gonna be there. You're just gonna have to forgive me for that. His ring? Here, think of this as a souvenir. You sure about that? I think you will. Like, I'll never lose it. Proceeds to lose it. Most by neglect. Oh, are they gonna pick her up? Use her as bait? Oh. Like, we know you're his friend. Oh. We got the eye lady over here. Okay. Oh, well. It has to be done. Like, they're still out there. They have her. They have Sarah. Okay. Well. They just shoot the crow. Oh, they got a sniper. Oh. Oh. Okay. Why would you do that? Like, no. I want this the hard way. I think I'm a samurai. Oh. He's not dead. Oh. It's like if the crow's hurt, he's hurt. Okay. Like, oh no, my weakness, the crow. Okay. Brad by birdie. Oh. Oh. Got the cop coming in. Gunfight. Oh. Oh, she has the bird. Like, I don't think they can, like, give the power to, like, another person. I think the crow has to, like, the bird crow has to, like, choose? Wait, he got the bouncer? Like, wait, why were you here? Like, I can get damaged. So he's not invincible then. He never was. Okay. Is this really his sister? Dude's a freak. Oh. Oh, he's got a shot in the chest. Can he eject the bullet from him and heal him? Why doesn't she just kill the bird? It's not, you're gonna die. Oh. Went for her eye. It's like, you like eyes so much, I'm gonna take your eyes. Oh. Yes, for who the bell tolls. Oh. Yes, let's go on the edge. Where there's no other way in. Dude, that's why you gotta be careful around birds, man. They'll claw out your eyes. Make you drop, I don't know, so many stories. Oh. Just tossing her. Oh. Car. Like, and there was one. Oh. Okay. Using a weather vane as a sword. Oh. That is on the back foot. Oh. Like, okay, Zorro. Oh. I'm kind of busy here. Oh, the ring. Like, ooh, shiny. Oh. Oh. Ran through the back. Every man's got a devil. And rest till you find him. Oh, he's to blame. I don't think he's sorry. Okay. Oh, 30 hours of pain. What? Jeez. Oh. He's gonna explode his heart. My mind. Oh. Just living it. Oh. Get gored by the horns. Wow. That's a way. Like, well, let's save you. Let's save Zara. Well, I guess the city's safe. Yay. Yeah, let's get down. Okay. Is the cop okay? And don't worry about me. I said no, they're bad for you. You could die. Okay. Give me the will to live. Okay. Well, good time to quit. Well, what is he going to do now? I don't know. Oh, he's gone. Here comes the cops. Oh, time to bury himself. Like, well, my job here is done. Oh, we got a car. Where's Kurt? Oh, it's my time to go. Yeah, it can't rain all the time. Wait, what nightmare? Yeah, what took you so long? Down the roof. Oh. Oh, there she is. Like, time to go home. You can rest now. Oh, okay. They just, oh, there's the ring. I thought you said you were never gonna take it off. Like, here you go. Like, I like shiny things. Okay. Okay. Her Brenda and Liza. Who's Liza? Okay, movie. You know, just credits. Yeah, this is a pretty good movie. Interesting premise, like Bro brings someone back to life to avenge them and their love's death. He teams up with a cop who was like at the scene and waited with his wife or a fiance, and he cleans up the city from like this mob boss who, like, I don't know, getting all this property. Yeah, this is also the one that Brenly like died, right? But what scene did he die from, when like he's on the table and they all just like fired him? And there's a couple more after this. There are like five movies or four, plus the one that they're doing in 2024. There's The Crow City of Angels, which came out 2 years after. The Crow Salvation, which came out 4 years after that. The Crow Wicked Prayer came out 5 years after that. And, oh, like, it's been like 30 years. Bill Skarsgård is gonna play the Crow. Yeah, Bruce Lee's son. Oh, they're not happy with the new lead. Okay, with his look, Joker-esque look. Vengeance will be mine. Brendan Lee. So Brendan Lee played, what other movies was he in? He's been in some Bruce Lee movies, okay. Legend of Rage. Oh, you play with the dude who was in Ninja Turtles? Well, they buried him next to his father. Okay, played a couple of movies. Legacy of Rage. Laser Mission. Showdown in Little Tokyo. Rapid Fire. Crow. Wait, 2002? A new movie came out? I guess they were shooting it for a while? And television movie, Kung Fu the Movie, Kung Fu the Next Generation, O'Hara. Rochelle Davis played Sarah. She's been in nothing else. Michael Wincott played Top Dollar. Is in Alien Resurrection, Treasure Planet, Ghost in the Shell. He was, who's in Ghost in the Shell? Huh. doesn't really say. That's it. He's okay actor. Captain Frake, Eugen? You're planning a scoop? Who's scoop exactly? Oh, he's the bug guy. Okay. Dr. Osmond. Oh, is he like the main guy? Oh, he was the one at the start who was talking to the dude from Africa. And then they like drug him in the corner. Okay. Sofia Shinas played Shelley. Okay. Is there really anything, Ellie? Okay. Michael Massey played Fun Boy. He was in Seven. Catwoman. Amazing Spider-Man, 1 and 2. Okay. Bai Ling played Micah, sister. She's in this movie. Oh, she was in Crank. About it, okay. David Patrick Kelly played T-Bird. Oh, he's in the Warriors, Commando, John Wick. John Wick Chapter 2. Jonah Hex. Ernie Hudson, Ghostbusters. The Substitute. He was in Once Upon a Time. About it. Tony Todd, obviously The Final Destination. Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. About it. Anna Thompson played Darla. The mom. Nothing notable. Angel David played a skank. Final guy. Oh, he's in Salt. About it, okay. That's the movie. Favorite scenes. When he takes out the dude with the knives in the alleyway. The pawn shop scene where he like just explodes the rings. Scene where like he takes out the morphine. Yeah, that was an interesting scene. The car scene. Like, you were supposed to be dead. Like, didn't we kill you? He's like, yeah. I guess the final scene with all the gang heads. I'm just taking all of them one by one. And then the church scene. Like, well, you got to rest. Yeah, pretty good movie. I don't know. But like, yeah, killing the crow would ultimately kill him, I guess. I mean, you can't just outlive the crow. Yeah, you injured the crow, you injure him. Yeah, interesting. And he can also, like, see inside people's minds and, like, give that pain back. You just vanish too. Interesting. Well, with that being said, what is everyone's thoughts? If you enjoyed the movie, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. And if you have a ranking for all the Crow movies, leave those in the comments, as well as any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch. Thank you for stopping by, hanging out, watching along with me, and have a good rest of the day. Bye.